The Bible tells us what? The Bible says you were fashioned before one of your situations came to be. And so what God expects you to do, watch this, is get in your future, watch me, come back into your present and begin to see your future manifest. And I'm going to show you this morning exactly how to do this. So number one, you got to know God's plan. You got to see it. Everybody say, I got to see it. Why are you battling the thoughts you're battling? Because you see something, but you don't yet have it. You're looking in the natural realm. You're brought back in the natural. You're looking at the natural situation. Maybe it's your finances. Maybe your finances aren't lining up with God's word. You know God's put something in your heart, but it's not lining up. I just don't get it. Maybe it's a physical ailment in your body, and you're saying, my body is screaming out pain, but yet God's word says, by his stripes I'm healed. I see myself walking whole, but in the natural realm, I'm still sick through and through. I see myself whole, but in the natural realm, the doctors are still telling me, I got this problem, I got that problem. I need peace. Peace of mind. I just don't have peace of mind. Every time I pop Zoloft or Prozac, I'm reminded of my defeat. I want you to know today that might be in the natural, but you see something in the spiritual. And you got to understand that God put that thing in your future. It's called, watch this, it's called hope. And hope is for one reason and one reason alone, to get you out of the miry clay that you're in right now. And if you don't believe, you'll allow that miry clay to bury you rather than you getting out. I want you to know, if you're a child of God, and you are, somebody say, I'm a child of God. You're a child of God, and because you're a child of God, God said you are not going to stay in that miry clay. I have given you hope, and watch this, I give you a dream. And that dream will manifest if you don't allow it to be eradicated. If you don't quit. Are you hearing me? Amen. Don't quit. Look at your neighbor and say, don't quit. Don't quit. Look at your other neighbor and say, don't quit. Don't quit. How, watch this. How don't you quit? Watch. Hardest thing in the world is hope. Watch this. If the devil can get you to stop dreaming, the devil robs you of hope. Yes, sir. And the devil robs you of hope. There ain't no hope for my marriage. That is a lie from the pit of hell. Yeah. There ain't no hope in my finances. That's a lie. I'll never have peace of mind. That is a lie. I'll never be prosperous. That is a lie. Yeah. He's trying to rob. Watch this. I'll never be victorious. I'll never walk victory. I'll never be holy. I'll never be set apart. I'll never be sanctified. I'll never be the person God's called me to be. Anybody ever heard those voices before? Yeah. That is the devil trying to rob you of your hope. And if the devil robs you of your hope, the devil wins. But God...